This is your captain speaking. Today's forecast is looking a little hot because this song's about to be fire as fuck. We got Dylan Matthew, Taylor Alicia, and myself, Little Fox, at your service. So sit back, grab some popcorn, and enjoy the show.
We did it first. Little Fox. Big flow. That rover, it goes slow. Skirt off in a race car slow-mo. I don't wanna see your face no more. Yeah, I'm back and I'm better. Don't hit my line, just send me a letter. Yeah, she switch flow like a lake if I let her. If you offer me gum, I'ma say no, never. No, yeah, I'm working hard every day and every night, but my mom called me and it's past my bedtime. Boy, I just rapped and he's about to sing. Remind me one more time where to find your merch link.
In your bio.
Hey, we just been working all night and all day. And with the real and we kick out the fakes. And you know we still getting noise complaints. Hey, hey, we do it best.
Comment by me, got your boy T-Fox getting down on one knee. To the bitches talking shit, but your boyfriend want me on a real rap song, I'm not that musical-y. Got these Scottsdale kids trying to hit me back. Chilling at your In-N-Out, that shit's whack. Want an Instagram shout-out? It ain't likely. On this YouTube channel calling me his wifey.
Hey, we just been working all night and all day. And with the real and we kick out the fakes. And you know we still getting noise complaints. Hey, hey, we do it best.
Think so. You only got money dissing Jake Paul, bro. Those eight floors, they are rented. And that Lambo, it was landed. Ouch!
It's Tay Alicia, looking lavish. Y'all using my pics, call it cabbage. They put me on this track, call me savage. Run your mouth, but my raps ain't average.
Tat on my ribs, we gave it a try. I should probably go back to playing I Spy. Why is this baseball bat the size of my tie? It's Lil Fox.
It's so silly, you think that you can win, oh really? I wrote this shit in like 4 minutes. Cyclone of words makes you so dizzy, yeah. Cause we do it best, we do it best, we do it best,
we're gonna, mom, literally, okay, listen. We're gonna go buy a car for $800, then we're gonna go destroy it, and then that's it, yeah.